Good morning. It is now very good. It's 6:43. And I need to wake up for my birthday party. I'm tired. I hope you're all having a good day. Now that I'm done talking, hit it with the intro. Where's the fun in you and what you're told? I don't mind even though I lose control. Oh, I just wanna have a good time. So call me whenever. Cause a night like this, the night gets old. Oh no, we don't wanna be alone. Oh no, so don't ever get back. Hey guys, so I'm starting my day with food because the worst thing that could happen is you hungry in your birthday party, so we don't want that. So I'm getting Oreos, but this ain't nothing without some cookie butter too. Like, some people be judging, but like, cookie butter is the best, like, no cereal. But anywho, I'm still into my cleanliness. So, I just get a clean spoon. I'm not gonna use my cereal spoon. Just get a clean spoon. Get some cookie butter, put it in the cap. Then I would get my cereal spoon and get the cookie butter off there because I can't reuse my clean spoon. It's too much at risk. Hey guys, I look like this because I'm curling my hair. My natural hair is actually wavy, but I like really curly hair, so that's why I do this. This is how I actually look at home. It's kind of sad. But other than that, I'm going to do a gratitude video. So let's hop onto it with the makeup. It's like my favorite part of anything in the birthday party or any party is like just putting on makeup. Okay, so first things first is I'm gonna put a little moisturizer because my face is really dry. I just scrub my face. I scrub my face every day, to be honest, because like when I put sunblock, my face gets oily and then I sweat a lot at work. So. Foundation. I got the Dermacol because I really liked it because it's so pigmented. I love things that are so pigmented and cakey. I got the 218 one because that's my skin color. Dude, I've been spending an hour in YouTube trying to find my color because everyone complained like about the color thing, and since it's so pigmented, it's like no way you can hide from that if it's too light or too dark, so I have to be really careful. But if you're like my skin color, hey, you're 218. Usually in drugstore makeup, I'm always a beige. So if you're like beige skin tone, then you're like a 218 in the Dermacol one. Thank you.
You should see the things we do, baby. be sitting eyes wide open behind these four walls, hoping you'd call. It's just a cruel existence, like there's no point hoping at all. Baby, I feel crazy. You say nothing, what is happening to me? I'm sitting eyes wide open and I got one thing stuck in my mind. Wondering if I dodged a bullet or just lost the love of my life. Baby, I feel crazy. Up all night, every day. Give me something, but you say nothing. What is happening to me? I'm sitting eyes wide open and I got one thing stuck in my mind.
We're all done. So that's how the makeup's gonna look. So now I'm gonna do my hair, I'm gonna change to my outfit, and I'll have you guys see in the end. So here is my outfit. I think it's really cute. I got this for $3 at Route 21. I love it. And my necklace that I got from the outlet. My necklace with my zodiac sign. This is the necklace I'm gonna get for sure. And my hair is all curled now, and I just put a beanie on because it's cute and we're gonna go ice skating anyway, so I'm like, why not? And got them earrings at CVS. but other than that, that's all for my look. Anywho, that's it for this one, so I'm just gonna take you to the place, and that's where we're gonna continue our video, okay?